fucking dick!
What is wrong with you smoking in my house? You know, ever since that psychotic pal of yours turned up, you've turned into an even bigger asshole.
Thank you. Your support in my difficult times means the world to me.
I've supported you. I left everything to come here with you, and still that crazy bastard turns up.
I'll handle it.
How?
I don't know.
Oh, you know what? Just keep him away from me and the children, you lowlife, whoremongering asswipe.
Did someone say yoga?
No, I think she said whoremongering asswipe.
Hello, Fabian, darling.
Namaste, Amanda. Are we ready to practice?
Yes.
Oh, yes, she's very centered. A regular oasis of peace and tranquility, this one.
With anger issues and worse friends. No wonder I'm so upset.
You too, please. Namaste. We practice. Miguel, join us, please.
No, please, no.
No,
no.
The yoga is for sharing. Come, come, Miguel, come.
Awesome. So, Fab, if you can make me as happy and mellow as my wife, it'll be a job well fucking done.
We are all on our own journeys, Miguel.
Yeah, no doubts. Why is she driving a tank on hers?
Perhaps to deal with your hostility, Michael. Now here is good. We have the sun and the moribunda. The asshole. Now we begin and put the asshole to the earth. Yes, we begin each sequence. Tadasana. Yes. Or mountain pose.
All right.
Un, deux, trois. Mouth and anus are perfectly in line. Show him, Amanda.
Un, deux, trois.
It is perfect. Now, Michael.
I don't know about this.
Air through the nose and out the mouth. An intake of air. Very long road to travel with you. Forget that you are fat and near to death. Be in the now. Now, inhale.
go.
Maintain it. Now, in through the bloated nose, and out through those wrinkled lips.
Maybe there's hope for him. A small, tiny, minuscule maybe.
Ooh la la. It's so simple, come on. In the nose, out the mouth. Okay, Doc?
Let it out, baby.
In and out with the breath, Mikhail. That is okay. Air through the nose and out the mouth. Strength, Mikhail.
This is gonna have to do.
Now we will do something more complicated. Sometimes when I do this pose, I weep uncontrollably for hours.
Oh, wow.
You feel that? The emotion inside. Let it go. Michael, join us.
I feel like I'm channeling bullshit right now.
Breathe, Mikhail.
Out through the mouth. I'm waiting for him to turn this into one of his episodes.
You can breathe, can't you? You feel that? Now, you breathe. Let it out.
He's got great core strength for someone who's totally rotten there.
The silly man forgets to breathe.
Keep this up and we might actually have a shared interest.
Nah, I'm about to feel some emotions, all right.
Remember, children, do not fear the unknown. We are the unknown. Show us, Amanda.
I don't think Michael's up to this.
He may surprise you. Plank.
Plank.
Chaturanga.
Yeah.
Feel the flow. Everything is flowing in me. Mike, would you? Put the lunar to the face.
Just exhale, Michael.
There. Take in the air and release it. Not bad. Your lungs, they work, yes?
Very good. Now let it go. If you'd found yoga before, you wouldn't have been that way with Coach.
Breathing is almost the most important thing, no?
Fabian's body with your bank account would be the perfect man.
Breathe, please, Michael. Exhale.
Tell me you don't feel centered.
Take in the air and release it.
Can you thank us now for saving you from the couch?
Your lungs, they work, yes? Out with the breath. Okay. You have come a long way today, Mikhail. Yes, later you will cry like a baby.
Yeah, right.
His chakras are completely blocked. Don't worry about him.
Show me the downward dog. I'm glad we have helped with your impotence, Mikhail.
What'd you say?
Your sexual energies have been blocked for too long. Back into my pelvis. Back. What? Back. Yes, there you go.
Oh, 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 oh!
What?
Hey, enough of that shit! Ah!
Yoga is the answer, Mikkel. But what is the question?
Why am I such a moron?
We are leaving, and we are never coming back!
Good!
You are alone, you pathetic psychopath!
Fuck you! And that phony French fucking yogi! Gah! Jimmy, you still here? James!
Leave me alone! Oh, yeah. Fuck you. You know what? If there was a rape button, I'd be using it right now. Unless you're a faggot and you like that sort of shit. And then I'll just rape your mom instead.
Nice TV. Did I pay for that?
Yeah, you smashed the other one, didn't you?
All right, come on. I want to go for a ride.
I gotta meet a friend.
All right, so I'll go meet him with you. Come on, I want to get out of the house. I'm not going alone.
Come on! This is fucking bullshit!
Bullshit? Threatening to molest your online buddies is bullshit.
They're not my buddies.
They're the only people you speak to. So where's your friend?
Burger shot.
Yeah, nice to see the kids are still hanging out at the burger joints. Me and the guys, we'd go down to the diner after class every day. You know, get milkshakes, fries.
Ew, please. You know, you're really creeping me out.
I'm trying to relate to you.
No, you're trying to take me on some nostalgia trip. You're such a cliche.
Oh, says the dope...
Holy
says
shit!
The dope-smoking, game-playing, live-at-home world owes him a living millennial.
I knew it! I knew it! The mask was gonna slip. The monster's been exposed.
The hell are you talking about?
The real you. That bitter, vindictive old man. You pretend you're being a father, but you hate me, don't you?
I don't hate you, Jim. How many times... I love you. Look, I'm sorry if I don't express that correctly. But why do you think we're here together?
There he is, the friendly neighborhood.
Yo,
oh, bro, man, what's
man?
Up?
What's How up, doing? Man? Good to see you. What are you turning tricks to pay for this shit, huh? Hey, who's the old man?
It's my dad.
Oh, all right, Mr. DeSanto.
Yeah, you the kid selling Jimmy pot by the pound?
Ooh. Ah, Jimmy, bro, your dad's funny, man.
Come on, do this shit and let's get going.
Oh, yeah, you got that other thing?
Oh, yeah. Come on, man. What the fuck? Jimmy.
Just hold on a second. Oh, all right. All right, later on.
Careful with that.
Hey, let's bounce.
Bounce. We're bouncing now. Is that what we're doing? Jesus fucking Christ.
Hey, hit me up on life and...
All righty, then. Now what?
Can we just get back to the house, please? So, want a drink?
I'm driving.
Because normally you're such a between the white lines, friend to the pedestrian kind of guy.
Fine. Give it here. Okay, your turn.
Maybe when we get home.
Ah, who's the square now?
I'm starting to feel a little...
You're fine.
No.
Really, this is not normal. You're just paranoid.
This is not paranoia. This is totally justified concern.
You should see yourself.
Just chill out and drive home.
I gotta stop. Oh, what was in that?
It's harmless. Feds have been using it for decades.
What? You anesthetize me? You fucking shit.
I'm protecting
shit.
You from yourself.
Also, I took money from your bank account and I'm moving out.
What?
All right?
You're too crazy, Dad. Goodbye.
Jimmy!
Jimmy, you little shit. I'm home! Anyone here? I'm back!
Michael, I think you've finally lost your mind. Your recent behavior and the company you've been keeping already had me very concerned. Now you've taken to attacking my Fabian, who is a close friend. And then Jimmy said you took drugs while driving him in your car. We've decided to move out for a while. You promised me you'd change, and you haven't changed a bit. I know you say I always act like I'm in a movie. Well, this isn't that. I think I'm gonna speak to a lawyer. I'm just really confused. Please, don't try to contact us, and try not to get yourself killed. Amanda.
I swear, half my life in track.
Now, I'ma call the police.
For what?
Disloyalty, boy.
Disloyalty? What is you talking about?
Don't act like you don't know what it is, homeboy. Yo, You ain't been to the set, ain't came to none of the meetings.
Hanging out with old men, ignoring your homies, acting all superior? Your mama will turn over in her grave, boy.
Mm-hmm. So you giving me a lecture about not being a good enough gangbanger?
Gangs is positive. That's all we got, my nigga. That's our heritage.
Ain't nothing positive about your crazy ass. Man, where Tanisha at?
She got more sense than to hang out with your sorry ass. You know you always been like this, boy. I say left, you say right. I say become a doctor. You say become a patient. I say, who is that?
Hello, Missy. Wow, Franklin. You never told me that you had a sister.
I'm Denise, Franklin's housemate.
And aunt, my mother's old dried up ass
sister.
Shut
the fuck up.
Yeah, shut the fuck up. Here, darling, why don't you go get yourself something nice, okay?
Thank you. Is it $7?
I said something nice, not expensive. You want to be a greedy fucking cow, huh? No. Now get the fuck out of here, all right?
You men are all the same.
Man, what the fuck you doing here?
Here with the boy, the boys.
What?
I'm fucking new in town. I'm making friends, all right? Now let's party.
Look, I had plans on getting some rest until this clown and my aunt came and fucked that up.
My nigga, I just came over here to holler at you about the little thing.
Man, I said I'm tired, dawg.
What fucking thing? I love things. I'm the king of things.
I ain't talking to you, homie.
Hey, let's go do something about the thing, okay?
What thing?
I'm talking about the little stress thing, man.
Fucking beautiful. Perfect. It's a gangbang. Let's go. Come on.
Come on, who is this fool, man? What is nigga
man, just
from,
come
man?
On.
Where's this thing happening?
Down Grove Street.
We shooting shit up, spraying some motherfuckers. I can drive by with the best of them.
Behave yourself, man. Lamar, what's happening? What you in stress?
Damn,
you hit me! What you in stress set up?
You're buying weight, homie. Something that'll move us up the food chain, nigga, for real.
Nothing's real in this town, nigga. Particularly where you...
Reckless driving!
Particularly where you and stress concerned.
Man, this is an investment opportunity. You got to speculate to accumulate.
Ooh! First rule of business. Hey, since we're out here banging, either you got some dust...
Fool wanna get butt naked?
I'll get whatever it takes me, homeboy.
Homie's crazy, man.
So I've heard.
Homie live up here.
Hey, look, everybody be cool, man. Lamar about to do his thing, all right?
Hey, be on point, this fool janky. Courier service. Package to collect.
You got the grip?
Present and accounted for. You like that, huh?
Sample?
Now we talking. Uh-huh. My throat getting numb already.
So we good, nigga, right? Well, let's go.
How about a taste?
No, man, we leaving.
I want a taste of the other side of the brick.
Now, you heard what your boy said. You're leaving.
Hey, give me the back! Whoa.
What the fuck?
Did we ask for a key or a fucking ounce?
Man, that's motherfucking drywall.
Hey, we got some motherfucking buyer's remorse out.
You can't fucking hustle a hustler.
Fuck off!
Ah!
Oh, you motherfuckers are dead!
Oh, we got down! We got food! Goddamn, man, fucked up! We got water!
Run, child, run!
Let's move!
Damn,
what are we waiting for?
You see, Clip! Clip! Wait right there, dog! Hold up, hold up!
It's jack they ass, homie! That's our way up out of here! These are rides! Put your fucking hands up! I don't care who you is, you get jacked!
What the fuck are you doing?
What the fuck?
Take that shit, nigga! Let's do this!
Damn, it's stinking, this motherfucker!
Shit ain't no river, man! It's a motherfucking sewer!
And we're in the right place!
The life of a gangbanger. Who the fuck is this?
The guy keeping you out of the gas chamber. Townley's on his way. We need to talk face to face. Warehouse off Dutch London and Banning.
Oh, we can do more than talk, my friend. Quit that shit, man.
Yeah, I know.
I take speed mostly, and look at me. Boom! Best shape of my life.
Yeah.
Yeah, I could still take you, sugar tits.
That's because you're fucking deranged, not because you're in good shape. Hey, why don't you stick doing fucking crunches and feeling bad about yourself, all right, pork chop? Hey, fuck you.
You know, I'm beginning to think that's exactly what you want to do.
Yeah. Jesus. Just said the same fucking thing to my wife.
His face that last time I popped him. Boom!
Oh, ladies!
God, you're an asshole. You back there. I know you, but you, I don't know.
Yeah, well, until I see reason otherwise, why don't we just keep it that way? Steve, what a pleasure, bro.
Oh!
He reminds me of one of those guys you see advertising pills for middle-aged men that can't get erections.
Hey, Devin Weston is a very good friend of mine, so why don't you watch your tongue? Because let me tell you something, that guy gets more tail than, than a tail catcher.
I have to fucking remember that line. You, Where did we meet?
Nowhere, pal.
Yeah, we did.
Hey, oh, what are we doing here, huh?
This.
Please, keep the sleep bastard away from me.
No, Ferdinand, he's gone. It's okay, I've got some new friends here now.
This is Michael, and this is Trevor.
No.
Now our friend here, he claims he doesn't know anything.
I don't know anything. I don't know, I already told nothing. I don't know anything. Please, sir.
You know about the Azerbaijanis?
Huh?
Azerbaijanis.
I do audiovisual, high-fi audiovisual. It's top man, good price, VIP, you know?
You're a fucking spy. And the asswipes at the agency know this. So I need to know.
What did you tell them, and what did they tell you?
I told them what I tell you.
Uh-huh.
What is this? The house in Rockwood Hills. The man who owns it. He works at the consulate. Oh, that's all I know.
That's it.
I go.
You're gonna make him speak.
No.
You two are gonna drive up to Rockwood Hills.
No.
And when we find out which man is the man with the problem, you put him down.
No.
I'm tired of these fucking nitwits at the agency taking all the glory.
Let me go.
Hey, fuck is all this, huh?
I think it's a good time, buddy. You know, go for a drive.
Wait, no.
You get to work, and I'm not here.
It's Caesar's place, round the corner from your house.
See, if you're boss, the more I like it. If
I was you, I wouldn't be so critical of who others associate with.
So is he gonna be a problem?
For sure. But there's nothing we can do about it. If something happened to him right now, I'd be right under a microscope. An electron microscope of bureaucratic shit. And that would...
Watch it!
That would make it very difficult to keep old secrets.
Oh, well, boo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo for you. You know who else is having trouble keeping secrets, asshole? Me. After you brought Trevor in on this.
I only brought him in after you put out your press release. Townley's taking scores again. The Los Santos reboot. If we didn't control the situation and he'd unearth this connection, then what?
Then Trevor flips out, beheads me, kills my family, or raises them as his own. I don't know. which is worse. Any of that could happen at any time.
Slow down. Let's think this through. What does he know?
He knows I'm alive. He knows I got money. And now he knows I'm working with the FIB.
Does he know how long you've been working with the FIB?
How long? The fuck does that matter?
Either you were working with us before the cash deep, you walked your crew into an ambush. One of them spent 10 years on the run, and the other landed in a federal penitentiary. Or we stumbled on the cash depot job. Brad went down, you went down. Trevor got away. The FIB cut you a deal.
Stop!
The FIB cut you a deal on your sickbed, faked your death, and you end up here.
Who's to say which of those is true?
That there's any doubt probably accounts for you being
back there. Trevor made you right away. Trevor made you right away. The second he saw you.
You remember after the bust, I was in all the papers. I was on the evening news. The man who killed Michael Townley.
Yeah, I was quite a trophy. A good head to hang on your wall.
Back then, sure. Not now.
This is bullshit. This place, Davey. They've been shooting the real cunts of suburbia here the last few weeks. No way that's your guy.
Shit. You are kidding me. I'll call Steve.
Wrong house. This guy isn't our guy.
Okay. You sure you don't want to silence him just to make sure?
We're silencing someone. We're silencing the right someone. Get me another address.
Got it.
Can I get you anything?
Hey, you want a coffee?
Turns out that was the wrong Azerbaijani. We need a new address from Mr. K. Choose your instrument and go to work on it.
Where do we start, eh, buddy?
Wait! What are you talking about, the wrong guy? No! Who do you want? Just tell me what you want, huh, man? Huh, please, look at me, please.
Come on! We haven't broken him yet.
Not that! No, come on, please! Turn him off! No! Don't zap me! You can't! Please! Come on! Not that!
Did you hear him? Lives in Chumash, the Western Highway.
Chumash, you're driving. Remember, terror does not take coffee breaks.
So how are Steve and Trevor getting along?
Seems like a productive relationship.
You know, like I said, he's got his uses.
And as you can see, we're trying to take full advantage of him.
Then what?
This thing with the agency gets put to rest and we don't need you anymore.
Right. But what about Trevor?
What about him?
I need some resolution. I need some resolution, Davey. You let him walk. You said you'd clean the whole thing up back in North Yankton.
And you told me it'd be a clean job, no casualties. There are more eyes on that town than there need to be.
Yeah, well, according to my eyes, Trevor's your problem, Dave, as much as he is mine.
He's not a problem at all. We're monitoring him. Has he said anything about Brad?
Fuck yeah, he has. Plenty. I keep changing the subject. You know, he thinks you might actually commute Brad's sentence when this is all over.
That's good. Fine work. We'll send another letter. It's about time anyway.
Oh, so that's you who's been sending those fucking letters to Trevor, huh?
Yeah. He thinks they're from Brad, who he thinks is locked up in high security and not, well, not 6 feet under in a grave marked Michael Townley.
This'll do.
All right. Find out who we're looking for.
Yeah, we need a description of the target.
Yeah, I'll take care of it. Loosen him up.
Oh, no, no, please. I tell you what you
want
to know.
Loosen him up!
No, please.
The anticipation is always worse.
Really? Please don't hit me!
Watch the knee!
Hey. Now? Huh? Now you ready to talk?
I've been ready to talk since the day I got kidnapped 6 weeks
That's
ago.
That's what we were afraid of.
Now I'm even
so,
more
yeah. This guy we're after, what does he look like?
Average build.
Come on.
Average height. Middle age.
Yeah. It sounds like you're stalling. This better be enough.
Middle age, middle height, middle build, whatever. He's dark, okay? He's Azerbaijani, for God's sakes. Look around. That enough for you?
We're live.
You see anyone down there who might be an Azerbaijani?
Fuck do I know? You might be an Azerbaijani for all I know. What's one look like?
They look Eastern.
Half this town looks Eastern, Davey. You got the fall of the Shah and the collapse of communism to thank for that.
Anyone stand out?
No, they all kind of blend in. Make a call, Dave.
We're gonna need some more info on this guy. They're having a party down there.
That ain't gonna cut it, my friend.
Shit. I let me think.
Sorry, too late. Trevor, show our contestant what he's won today.
I remember. Woo!
I hope you've been flossing.
They've been waiting. Please don't. I just have the laser.
A tough SOB, that little guy.
Shit! That hurts so hard!
So what have you got for us? We need Trev to shake up your memory again?
No, please. He's got beer.
He's got beer.
Uh-huh.
No. I think you're making this up.
No, I'm not.
Huh?
No.
Yeah?
I'm telling you the truth.
Bushy beard? You got any beardy types at this party? Huh? Because that's all Mr. K's given us.
No.
You know, I'm thinking maybe we ought to just take two bullets and put them in our informant and just call an airstrike on Chumash Beach.
I need eyes on that party. Pick up the scope and give me a report.
Who am I looking for?
Steve saying beard. What do you got?
Anything specific, or is some stubble gonna cut it?
Let's start at Mountain Men and we'll work our way down until someone fits the profile.
There's a few beards at this party. Vinewood's full of weak chins. Place is famous for it.
Damn. Beards are in fashion in Chumash. Land of beach hipsters. We need more.
It's gonna be a long day until you give us some intel on our target.
He's got beard. He smokes like a fucking chimney.
I don't know. Trev, maybe one more time? Just to be sure.
No, please, no. Huh? I told you, he smokes. That's all I know.
This is a mental battle, my brother. You gotta convince yourself you're not gonna drown.
I will drown. I will. Torture her! My mouth! I will drown!
Ow!
Say this! I got blood in my mouth! Alone!
I don't see what all the fuss is about personally. Yep, he comes.
Oh.
Oh, he looks so peaceful sleeping there. I don't want to wake him. Rise and shine!
I'm still here.
Mr. K. Mr. K.
I don't know anything, please.
Okay.
He chain smoked. And he's left-handed.
What's that?
He chain smoked. And he's left-handed.
Ah, okay.
Any of these bearded guys at the party smoke cigarettes? Mr. K says he smokes like a pack of two a day.
Redwood cigarettes?
Thank you, Mr. K.
Steve's telling me he chain-smokes Redwoods.
It ain't the cigarettes that'll kill him. It's the guys who put the warnings on the packets you should worry about.
And he's left-handed.
Oh, now I get it. You're telling me to assassinate a guy because he's got facial hair, a cigarette, and he's left-handed. Ah, I see someone. He fits the profile. Yep, fits it all the way. I got a good feeling. Well, as good as you can get while clipping a guy who probably don't deserve it. Now I'm taking a shot.
You missed. He's on the move. We need to take him here. Hit him on the fly. Don't let him leave the building. This is a shit show, Michael. He's gone. That was our opportunity, and we royally screwed it. Steve, it's over. I'm telling you to assassinate a guy because he's a threat to national security. The rest's detail.
Ah, I see someone. He fits the profile.
What the hell?
That was the guy. I had a feeling. It'll check out.
Well, we've got him. It's done.
Woo! That is a wrap, my friends. Excellent work, the pair of you. Now, I got a racquetball game to get to, so Trevor, if you take care of Mr. K, I think we're all set.
What the fuck do you want me to do with him?
I would say he's outlived his usefulness.
Oh, come on, please.
Shut up! That's the sport.
Let's go, come on.
Wait a second, Mr.
Fuck, let's just go, okay? I ain't gonna let those G-Man fucking scumbags tell me what to do.
What? You just tortured me.
Don't ask too many fucking questions. Let's go, get up. Come on, up the fucking stairs. Oh, fuck's sakes. Come on. Let's go. All right. Now you got a flight to catch. Okay? Let's get you to the airport. Oh, safety first. Hey, how's your mouth?
It hurts.
Can you speak?
Kinda.
Are you gonna hold it together?
I want to go home. I want to see my family.
No. You have no home. You have no family. That shit is over.
I do. They're in the morning wood. I love them very much.
No, that's your old life. That's over now. You're off the grid. You're one of the invisible people.
Just take me home.
I'm taking you to the airport. You're gonna get on a plane. You're flying a long way from this country and you're gonna spread your message.
I don't have a message.
You're a torture advocate.
Advocate?
The media and the government would have us believe that torture is some necessary thing. We need it to get information, to assert ourselves. Did we get any information out of you?
I would have told you everything.
Exactly. Tortures for the torturer, or the guy giving the order to the torturer. You torture for the good times. We should all admit that. It's useless as a means of getting information. Sometimes you torture for the torturee, but only if they're prepared to pay.
I am very unwell.
It's me with you. Jesus Christ, good grief. I thought we really bonded, but now I'm having my doubts. Departures. No one drives me to the airport.
Here we be. Run. You're free.
Oh, what? But my family's here.
Your family is probably the ones who got you fucking in here, all right? Now look, trust no one, all right? You're alone now.
Really?
Yeah, really. Now let's go. Fuck off. Come on.
That ain't fair.
But T, baby, I'm just trying to tell you I care about you.
You care about yourself. I need someone real in my life. We wasted years on this bullshit and you still the same. I want a family. I need some security in my life. Goodbye, Franklin.
Shit.
Can I get a cab out to me?
On its way, sir. Thanks for calling.
I'll be here.
Where can I take you?
The Apparel Beach.
Right away, sir. That's the ride, my man.
Too. You didn't listen to a word I said.
Hola.
Who is this?
You don't even remember? We had sex in your car. I can't believe.
So what's up, man?
Sit down and face forward. Now, I don't have a lot of time. I know you need money. Did Michael tell you about Life Invader?
Oh, shit. Y'all two did that?
Look forward. We're two strangers having a friendly chat. And don't pretend that you liked Jane Norris.
Oh, man, I don't know, homie. I mean, yeah, the dude outsourced work to child slaves. Then stole and sold everybody's private information. And even ripped his own friend's ideas off and walked around like the Messiah while doing it. But, man, I don't think the nigga deserved to have his fucking head blowed off on TV.
Oh, well, aren't you just a moral majority? You know, that's why the world is the way it is today, when a paid thug gets all namby-pamby when someone asks him to act like a paid thug, and for a good cause.
Man, check this out, homie. I like blowing motherfucking fools' heads off just as much as the next psychotic asshole. But I just don't look at the shit as doing a good deed.
Well, now you can, because it's not fools' heads, it's assholes' heads. And not just heads, you know, trashing cars or planting lies, forging evidence, anything we can do to take the battle back to these turds. You know, we'll fix the market in our favor and we'll right a few wrongs while we're at it.
Shit, okay, cool.
Right, so, you heard of Mollus?
Hell yeah.
Okay, so there's a new mollus, sort of a super mollus, and it's called Priapulids. It's giving the living rigor mortis. Only Brett Lowry, CEO of Bilkington Research, paid off the FDA, and he doesn't care that his hardness pills are giving desperate middle-aged men the world over heart attacks.
Damn, man, that sucks.
Yeah, it does. Now, Mr. Greedy Lowry is staying at the Von Krastenberg Hotel in Richmond. Of course, he'll be well protected, but if he goes away, then America goes back to using mollus, and Beta Pharmaceuticals gets a big bump in the price of their stock.
Damn, man. All right, fuck it. I got you.
I thought that you would. Now, consider using a sniper rifle or sticky bombs. You know, whatever. Do it your way, however you want. I'm gonna make the investment. We don't speak about this or anything. Now walk away, and I'll stay here till you're gone.